Hey y'all, this recipe is based on classic spring foods, lamb with mint sauce and carrots. And why mess with a classic? We do recommend that you make your own mint sauce since store-bought versions can often have some sugar and it really doesn't need it. Plus, mint sauce isn't terribly difficult to make, so why not make your own? Let's get cooking so we can get eating. First, heat the oven to 425 and line a baking sheet in foil. Spread the carrots out on the baking sheet, drizzle with oil, sprinkle with cumin and some salt and pepper. Place that in the oven to roast for 20 to 30 minutes. When the carrots have about 10 minutes left to cook, season the lamb chops on both sides with salt and pepper and heat a little oil and or butter in a pan over a medium-low flame. Add the lamb chops to the pan and cook for 3 to 5 minutes. Then flip and cook for another 3 to 5 minutes. The amount of time depends on how well done you like your lamb. Then turn off the heat when they are done cooking. Once everything is finished cooking, place 3 lamb chops on a plate, top with some mint sauce, and add some roasted carrots on the side. Eat up.